First, we draw a line, and a line that curves around like this for the letter R, and then two lines with a line at the bottom for the letter T. There, we have the letters R and T.